Hi, my name is Kathy. I have a weight loss fan page on Facebook. It is Kathy's Weight Loss Journey, and my name is spelled K-A-T-H-I. A lot of people who lose weight, they will just tell you it is simple as calories in, calories out. That's all to it. No. I wish, because I would be super skinny, but it is not true. People, they have pages, they have diets, and they promote a number of things online. You can Google it, and there are so many people who promote these diets or these tricks or these tips or their pages, and it's just simple. And it's just calories in, calories out. You're either eating too much or you're eating, you know, the wrong type of food, or you're not working out and you're just watching TV. No. And if you honestly do not understand that everybody is different, people have issues, people have metabolism issues, people are on medications that cause them to gain weight or not lose weight, you don't understand that, there's a problem. So do not sit there and agree with people and then wondering, why am I struggling? They say it's so easy, so it just must be calories in, calories out, and then I'm eating too much. Because a lot of people end up starving themselves because they really believe that. They'll kill themselves at the gym, and then they'll starve themselves because they really believe it's calories in, calories out, and it must be something I'm doing. No, you have to really understand your body. You have to understand there are medical issues. I have Hashimoto's thyroiditis. It's not always you. So sometimes I can work out almost every single day, 1 to 2 hours a day. I do an hour or two of the elliptical, and then there are days where I do an hour elliptical or 90 minutes, and I'll come home and I'll do my weight training. After the week, I get on the scale, nothing. Did I do everything I should have done? Yes. Did my body agree with me? No. Is it my fault? No. Now, sometimes it is. Sometimes, you know, because I do suffer from a food addiction, there are some days where it gets me. But I know that when I try really hard and I'm doing everything right and the weight does not come off, it is not always me. So I get really frustrated when people, they just want to blame you. Because I lost 100 pounds. Well, anybody can lose it. No, because what works for you will not work for me. And what works for me 3 months ago won't work for me now. So I always give myself 2 weeks. I'll try something new because I never really know if I'm eating too much or too little or if I'm exercising too much or too little. So for 2 weeks, I'll switch it out and see if I see a difference. Because I need to kind of know. It really is a balancing act of what am I doing? What do I need to adjust? Because a lot of people, like last year, it's not just calories in, calories out. Last year, 2012, from June of 2012 to December 2012, I gained 80 pounds. Now, was that for me eating? No. I had 2 tumors on my ovary that caused my body to go into a thyroid storm that almost killed me. One was the size of a cantaloupe and the other the size of a softball. Now, was that my fault? Was it just me eating and not working out? No. So anybody who says that it's strictly calories in, strictly calories out, they really do not understand. And I get so frustrated when people, they feel bad about themselves. They get so depressed with themselves. And all because they think, well, you did it. Why can't I do it? It is not as simple. Again, people's metabolisms are different. I have people that I know that they'll eat a combo meal for lunch. They'll walk for 20 minutes and they'll lose weight. Well, I can't. I look at their combo meal and I gain weight. So it doesn't work for everybody. So I get so frustrated when I see people's pages saying, once you lose it, you never gain it back. And it's so simple. And I lost 180 pounds in a year. Good for you. I can't. The most I lost in a year was 80. And that turned around and almost killed me. So it's not as simple as what you're eating. And to have people just be depressed and deprive themselves or kill themselves in the gym to not lose anything, because guess what? Then you turn yourself into starvation mode and your body really begins to shut down. So it's just, you have to figure out what works with your body. You have to find out if you have any medical issues, or you might know you have them, pretty sure you do, or medicines you're taking. it is not just as something as I'm eating too much or I'm not working out enough, because it is harder for people. It's not as easy for me to lose 5 pounds as it is for you to lose 50 pounds. So don't judge people based on what other people are capable of, because everybody is different. And I just do not want people to believe that this is all unicorns and rainbows. And if I just eat, you know, a salad and then a piece of chicken at dinner, then I'm going to lose weight. No. Sometimes it does not happen. Sometimes no matter what you do. And there are days where I don't go to the gym for a few days, and then I'll actually allow myself to eat a little more than I want to, and then I'll lose weight. It's funny how your body works. When I try so hard, I don't lose weight. But when I don't try, I'll lose weight. But then give me 2 weeks later and I'll do that again, and guess what? I'll gain weight. So your body, you just have to figure out what works for your body. Play with it a little bit. Again, if something doesn't work, I'll try it for 2 weeks. If that doesn't work, I'll try something else. Because it really is a guessing game, especially when you have medical conditions and you have medications. And it just, nobody is the same. And I just do not like when people sit there and just completely blame it on you. Because it's not always you. And even if it is you, you know that. You know what you need to do. You know it's going to be difficult. It is not something that's going to be done in a year and then you quit. Because guess what? If you quit, you're just going to gain it all back. So just keep fighting. Figure it out. Don't look at people's pages and sit there and blame yourself for everything. Because somebody might have a higher metabolism than me. I know I don't. So just keep fighting and just do the best you can.